What's up, guys? We're going to do a quick video just to show you how to enable Telnet on a Cisco switch or router. Today, I'm actually using a 3550 switch. Let's get started. There's only two or three things we need to do. We need to set up a management IP address, which is the VLAN, for the address to connect to, and also just enable Telnet on the remote VGY ports. So let's get started. So bring up the switch. Enable. Configuration. Terminal. Interface. VLAN 1. So this is the management IP. So IP address. And type in the address for your management IP. So in this case it's 192.168.0.27, and our subnet mask was 255.255.255.0, and we also need to turn the VLAN on, so no shutdown, and in a second that should show us up. Yep, there we go. Okay, so we exit out of the VLAN config and we need to enable Telnet. So we do that in the line VGY 0.15, because we want to do it globally for all remote channels. There we go. So the way we do this is transport input, because it's input into the switch. We want to get into it. Telnet. Okay, two other things we have to do here. We need to set a password. So password, let's just do Cisco, and we also need to put login to prompt for the password login. So let's exit there, and that's essentially it. So a couple of steps there, let's test it out. So if we close my PuTTY session, let's open up a command prompt. Here we go, do a quick ping. I type in the management IP 192.168.0.27 and replies straight away. Perfect. So now we'll try telnet 192.168.0.27. Here we go, it's prompted for the password, Cisco, and we're in. That's it, that's all there is to it. Hope you enjoyed the video.